And gossiping, and you know, one thing just led to another. But anyway, they were talking about a very good friend of mine, and they were making a big deal about her being involved with this married man. And you know, there was this one chick, well, she really got me off. She was sitting up there talking about, you know, the ladies today, they're just too independent. They're just too fast. They're just too wild. And they just come on too strong to men. And now, you know, baby, I just couldn't really identify with that. I couldn't even accept it. You see, I know that I'm an aggressive woman. And, you know, I know you have to be aggressive these days. You have to go out there and get what you want. You know, nothing's going to come to you. So you have to really, really be on your P's and Q's in order to make sure you have what you want. Because you don't know how long you're going to be here, but I know as long as I'm here, I'm going to be happy with the one that I love. But anyway, you know, they started telling me about people are going around saying that Anne's on the make for Charlene's old man. Now that really did disturb me. I mean, it really upset me because the way I feel about it is, Charlene cannot miss what she never, ever had. You see, these days, you have to really know how to treat a man, you know? You gotta give him what he wants, when he wants it, how he wants it, and sometimes where he wants it. So if Charlene can't take care of her business, that's not my fault. Well, baby, I guess what I'm really trying to say is, I stand accused of loving you a little bit too much, and I hope, Lord, I hope it's not a crime, 'cause if it is, I'm guilty of loving you. victim of circumstance. Stand, and I'm shouting out.